stone has been rolled away, yeah. And Christ has risen from the dead. Yeah. Hallelujah. How great is this? God, Jesus is not in the grave. He has risen.
Today, yes. And continue in being in his house.
Jesus. But the only one who can destroy, who can reverse, who can Blind Bartimaeus, nobody could stop him. He kept on asking, "Son of David, I am here dying. I need a breakthrough." And they said, "Who are you? Keep quiet. You dare not meet with the Son of Man. He's not looking for people like you." He said, "No, Son of David, he came up. Son of David, have mercy on me. Whatever you ask, you will receive." Tonight, I want you to prepare your heart. If your mind is for dinner, take it off for this moment. Just say, "Oh God, give me grace to center my mind for this just 1 hour." Amen.
Amen.
I think I may ask Pastor Amon to come and introduce our guest speaker. Pastor Amon, please.
I too can speak. Is it post box?
Post box. Yeah.
Now here and
I can speak to post box.
From today.
I say from today.
Don't bring me this chapter.
You see, maintain junk because
in Jesus' name.
I can speak to my phone.
These messages
that I receive.
Don't swallow them again.
In the name of Jesus, don't swallow them again.
Speak them out.
May I speak it? Tell my house. I tell my body. I tell sickness. I tell the devil. But because you don't believe that, we only tell God. We do not know to tell the devil. We see God. But the devil we don't see. We command him. We look like sheep.
Simba.
And then to the devil we become lions. And he is amazed.
And I said, 2 minutes ago,
he says,
I go a condo.
He said, 2 minutes ago, you are facing God and you are a sheep.
Sasa
and you turn to me, you are a lion.
Sijaona policeman.
I have never seen a policeman.
And a small driver.
Who stands on, say, on the roadside.
When
cars are coming.
Anaita Central Police.
And then he calls Central Police.
Simamisha
kazi. He says, "Let me show this man next to me." They don't do that. But what he does.
In the name of the
Father. And he says, "In the name of them who sent me, I command you to stop."
After that,
you believe the guy's not here. And he's just a small lady.
And
she's got her hair there done.
She makes you drunk.
Then you will drink. The driver will drink.
See,
it's not her.
Why are you?
It is the authority behind
her.
That shows that
car. Authority.
The authority.
And
she knows herself very well. And she knows you very well.
And I
you know, if you turn left or right, things are not going to be good for you. They'll just write something down. And then call whoever needs to be called. And you're done. But
she has to make sure that because I host you in our nation.
And she has to make sure she has the uniform.
Police.
So if she's a police.
Come on,
if she comes.
That t-shirt.
And you just a t-shirt.
How
or it takes those clothes off. That's a mad woman. But she knows. What she has learned is not enough. If you take the uniform off. But for us as well, we put on the blood of Jesus. We put on salvation. Even if you don't see, the devil sees it. If I say the name of Jesus,
I have to repeat. It's Jesus' name. Jesus' name.
Since I don't believe.
Since I don't believe.
Do
It means a policeman doesn't
know.
But if they know themselves, they say it once. And they stop.
And
they turn.
And I'm
there with you. And they give you your back.
And
they know you stop, you don't hit them. They know you heard what they say. They won't do this.
No. Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Jesus.
Because of faith.
Because of his faith.
I want to quote that
he used to spend about a minute to just cast out demons. You know why? He used to spend 4 hours in the morning praying. And one minute to cast out demons. But for us, it's the opposite. We spend one minute in prayer and 4 hours cast out demons.
Demons.
Jesus did 4 hours of praying in 1 minute to cast out demons.